Hi there, my lovelies. This is Jana here. Welcome to my kitchen. Look what I have in front of you. I have Brazil's best kept secret, which is a Brazilian stew, not a curry. This is a Brazilian stew, and I have decided to make it with chickpeas. Originally, it's with fish. It's similar to the Brazilian moqueca that we made a while ago with a few changes that make a lot of difference. And we're going to be using the vegetable bouillon, the umami bomb vegetable bouillon that we made last week. So before you make this, I highly recommend you to make this first because it's delicious. But if you don't have it, or if you decide not to make it for whatever reason, you can use any other vegetable bouillon, of course. And let me show you how I put it together. So this recipe couldn't be simpler. On a medium-high heat, you add some neutral taste vegetable oil to a cast iron pot. Or if you don't own one, you choose a heavy bottom pot or a clay pot, even better. Then you add sliced onions to it and sauté until they become golden brown. Now you add red bell peppers. Sprinkle some salt, because salt pulls out moisture from the food and makes it brown faster. Now we're going to add the garlic and sauté for about 40 seconds. Now we add a bay leaf and some spices. I have here some sweet paprika, cumin, cayenne pepper, some brown sugar, freshly ground black pepper, and a little bit more salt. You must be asking yourselves why I have added brown sugar. Sugar removes the sharp edges from chilies. When you're cooking with chilies, with capsicum, it has a little bit of a bitterness to it. So if you add a little bit of sugar, it will remove these rough edges that they have. And also with a little bit more, with a little bit of lemon that we're gonna add later, then it's going to be even rounder, okay? So those two components in this food are quite essential. And now we're going to sauté for about 30 seconds. Careful not to burn the spices, they're crazy delicate, but I want to sauté them because I want to release their aromas. And now we're going to add crushed tomatoes or fresh tomatoes if you prefer. And add 1 cube of the umami bomb vegetable bouillon that we made. This makes a lot of difference. And if you've seen the video, you know what I'm talking about. If you made it, and I know you did because you guys are awesome. Didn't I tell you? I told you. And if you didn't have the opportunity to watch the video, watch it. It's going to be here. I said that already, I know, but just reminding you. And now we're going to add some cooked and drained chickpeas. And a little bit of water if you think it's necessary. Let it cook for 2 minutes. And now we're going to add some good quality full fat coconut milk. And now we're gonna cover it and let it simmer in low heat for about 10 minutes. And 1 minute before you turn off the heat, I want you to add some frozen green beans. And if you are adding fresh green beans, then you add 2 minutes before because they take very little time to cook. So another option is to cook the green beans separately, or cook them in, or blanch them separately, and then add it when you serve it in your plate. So the best way to enjoy your vegetables is by respecting their cooking time. You know, giving it patience if it takes a long time to cook, or understanding that if it's a delicate vegetable like a green bean, it takes very little time to cook. This way you're going to preserve it, and if you wanna have some leftovers for dinner, your vegetables are not gonna be mushy. beautiful, isn't it? It's you can put it together in under 20 minutes. The flavors are amazing. They are the ingredients are simple, as always, because I always bring to you, and I keep repeating myself because it's true, I always bring to you easy foods, easy recipes. So this is it for today. Don't forget, the recipe is going to be on my website, www.chefjanapinheiro.com, over here. And subscribe to my YouTube channel too. But subscribe to my website, because when you do, you're gonna get a free ebook with 10 recipes for weeknight recipes, and easy to put together, but delicious. And follow me on my social media, give this video a thumbs up, and if you make it, tag me on Instagram and Facebook. And I love you, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye. It's delicious. Delicious.